Welcome to More SC. This is going to be a rehosted video from our main channel, Sweet Clarity. You can check that out in the link below. Please feel free to subscribe over there. We've got lots of originals and covers and fun musical stuff for you.
That's the spooky, scariest part of this. You want to say why we're dressed like complete imbeciles?
Yeah! Welcome to Sweet Clarity's special Halloween reaction. Oh, yes, I know. I think I
know. You cannot forsake Beanie of Justice ever.
Okay. Or Tits of Justice.
Well, so...
Tits of Justice!
Tits of Justice.
I'm gonna blur that. Blur all of this. Just blur the screen.
Girl, you wanna see my balls?
Blur the screen!
Anyway, so we're doing a special Halloween reaction video today. And Halloween's my favorite holiday.
She showed you her nuts for the holiday. This is my real hair. Just teased up a little bit.
Yeah, we permed it and picked it, you know.
We're gonna pick something out of the beanie now. Oh, I missed it. The Beanie of Justice? Do you want to announce this one?
Nope. Figure it out.
We got Ayreon. Eye of Wrath.
Eye of what?
Eye of Wrath!
You're feeling good, fam.
Feeling good.
I feel like a cow.
Here's the Eye of Wrath.
Wrath.
3, 2, 1. Hold up.
You don't have headphones.
I hit play and was like, wait, how am I going to hear this song? Something feels off. Okay, try that again. Here we go. Oh, it's live.
Ooh.
Check it out.
I think that's the Eye of Ra.
It most certainly is.
Ooh. That's a legendary beard.
Is that Look Street that. Jesus?
Damn.
Yep.
That's Street Jesus.
Majestic.
Damn, Zaddy. Looking fine.
Ooh. Oh, God. It's so soft.
It's so pretty. To chart the course to the other side of the galaxy.
I need to find the seventh sign. Is that a Hammond he's playing?
Oh, yeah.
That's what I thought.
You know it. Carved into the cover stone of an ancient time.
And Ra will live forever. Oh. Draws his powers from afar. Built a gateway to the
stars. Oh, yeah.
That's some syncopation.
Oh.
Dev's here.
Yay!
He is here. Tasty.
Down in the catacombs, where the seven points alive, they will lead us all back home. We have found the seven signs.
Oh, she's hitting the high one, huh?
Down in probably. The
crowd is on time.
Congratulations.
That's badass.
They will lead us all back home.
That has to be the finale of that
show.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Has to be.
I mean, he came out.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Ayreon came out.
Oh my God.
Finally, I've been looking for this guy. When he, you know, playing live, I've been looking for the man himself, and he hasn't been there.
And there he was.
Yeah, so I guess he doesn't join them live or whatever, but there he is, the man in the flesh.
That was just beautiful, all the harmonies.
That was crazy.
The end there.
I bet it would hit a lot harder if we, like, knew what everyone played in the story. You know what I mean?
But, like, that's storytelling to the, like, to its finest.
To, you can't do better than that. Like, straight out.
I just...
We thought we were being clever with me and her playing different people in our record, and then here comes them.
25 of them, yeah.
There are 25 of the most famous singers you ever got.
Just...
in a choir.
How much did it take to put that together? Like, you just have to, you have to realize how much effort and, like, like, it wasn't a want, it was a necessity to put that together.
Pretty,
you know? Like, you, that was intense, that was really cool. All right.
The drummer was killing, but I really liked when it switched from the Hammond to that deep, dark synth at the very beginning.
The filter sweat synth or whatever that was.
Yeah, I don't know, that, the mood change, that's what, like, really solidified this kind of, they're telling this story, because they were just changing moods like that. It was beautiful.
Yeah, it was crazy. They were using all these kind of, like, mode substitutions to get into that, like, I don't even know what kind of a mood you call that.
Yeah, I don't know.
Right at the very beginning there.
I don't know. But it was damn beautiful and emotional.
Ah, yeah.
Wow. Well, thank you guys. Thank you for suggesting this song to us. Happy Halloween!
We made it.
We did it. Happy Halloween, guys. Stay safe. All right, deuces. We're Sweet Clarity. Bye.
Free the nipple.
Hey everybody, thanks for sticking around until the end of the video. If you like what you see, you can subscribe to us here, you can check out our covers in a playlist here, and we have tons of originals in another playlist right there. We'll see you around.